Hello guys, Sissy Cut here, and welcome back to Lego Game Harry Potter Years 1, 2, 4. If you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe so you get the... get the notification when I post videos, and if you click the little bell, you will get the notification right away. Ah, it's time for a new episode today, guys, and... I'm in really good mood today. the sun. But the English, not so good. The sun is shining and it's warm outside and I can just feel the summer is coming closer and closer and I love it. So yeah, we're gonna continue today. For some reason, I have a hard time remembering what we did. Oh, it was that mirror. I remember now. But I don't know what can happen after this. It was around Christmas time I watched the movies though, so... But still, I have watched the first movies several times, so I should remember something, right? But no, I don't. So, let's just go on. Hermione is a bit restless over there. So I think we should go right away. Continue story. Hogwarts. Okay. Why do we have this angle? We will find out. Oh, we are here again. Okay. We need to find an arrow, right? There's the ghost. Where are you going? In that direction? Oh, there we have the arrow as well. Okay, then we don't need to follow the ghost as long as we have the arrow. Because the ghost is a bit slow. Or I've forgotten to save something, though. I don't hope that's the case. Wait a minute. Okay. There we go. Same with this one. I have forgotten to get money, so I don't get this. Oh, I wasn't supposed to do that. Whew. Okay, easy. I forgot to get this golden bricks, so I need to remember to gather enough money. And I'm getting better at casting spells, so it's getting better and better. So that's good, right? Hope so. Ooh. So I try to collect as much money as I can. Just follow the arrow. Yeah, we was at this bridge, I remember that, and we fixed it somehow. So yeah, I have some memories about what we have done so far. Alright, you can't use gold currents until you have learned how to make something. Okay, a little too fast there. Alright, now I have been everywhere to collect some money, so now we will go into Hagrid's little cottage over here and see what could happen next.
Oh.
Oh my god, it's that scene! Oh my gosh, that's terrible! What is that exactly? Where did that come from? Why can I not do anything with it? Maybe he can? Yes, okay, good. Oh, it's coming new ones. I didn't mean to. I was supposed to. Thank you. Doggy. Oh no, a new one. This is not good. What is in the world? Why these big wops? I hate it very much. It's coming more. I can just feel it. It's difficult because of that horrible wasp. How on earth can the dog come up here? Oh! Impressive! What happened? Okay! Strange! What is that? I don't know. We have an opportunity to come back in some free play thing, I guess. No! No, 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 no! It came back! Can we try to remove that? Thank you! Okay, good. Things. Good. Okay, let's try to continue what we should do. Let's move on, guys. Move, I said. Oh, I can see the light. Oh my gosh, we are so close. It's gonna be so scary. Gotcha. No, that wasp again. No. Wrong thing there. Thank you. And I need to find where it comes from. There we have it. Thank goodness. Whew. I want to have a piece of my. Oh. Thank you. What? All right, let's Hagrid go first. All right. Not again. Come on, destroy it. Oh.
Alright. Strange. But okay. Uh-oh. You ready, kid? Him. You dang it, just jump. Swim, they can do like many things. Gonna take some while before we are finished with this level, that's for sure. Whoa. Like, what? That was very special. Poor Fiji. We need to get them back in the water though. Because we have caused some trouble here now. Now we have at least got two this time. Normally we are missing many of the ships. Doggy, need your help again. Oh, nice. Still, we cannot get that particular. How do you do this again? Huh. Nice. But I see something. Aha. I see the wasp up there. So we will meet again. Stupid wasp. There we have it. Why can I not delete or destroy it while I'm here, though? Way. It's a move. Okay, now, great work, Hermione. Not. I'm trying to use him to do this. Why do you hit that? I was supposed to hit that. And you can't take me from here, so that's good. So we will delete that before a new one comes. Good. Very good. Okay, will you try again? For some reason, after a while, the game stuck and I have to start over again. So, if that happens again, I will not focus on getting all the money, though. Only getting to our goal, which is saving Harry. Okay, so we need to build stuff in here or what? Nope. Why you do the work? Oh. Ah, okay. Let's go then. Are we going to jump them off on that or what? How on earth are we going to get up on that? Or do we need to do something with it? Not quite sure. Oh, wait a minute. I think I see. Come on! Not get stuck again. I'm not have time for that. Definitely need that.
for this. Yeah. Yes, I thought so. Okay, now we need another spell here, which is this one. Ugh! You're so useless sometimes. Get it! Thank you. I think this is the last spot. Yeah. Time, which is much better than before, but this one we only got halfway. Yeah, but the game stopped in the middle, so how could I do that? What did you get it at least finished? So, oh, we got one, two, huh? Okay. No, 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 no. What are you doing? There we go. Okay, for some reason my arrows didn't work that way. Alright. But that was all we have time for. I can see we are actually way over time. So we need to end this video here. It was actually quite difficult with this level because of these big wasps. And I hate wasps. So I'm glad Hagrid could shoot the wasp in their home. Ugh. But it was challenging for sure, and it was a lot of fun, and it was too much to get from there, so yeah. We have every level in free play afterwards, so we definitely need to go back to get all the money, to get the full shield, to get, yeah, everything. So guys, what do you think about today's level, and do you think it was difficult? Do you think it could go faster? I think it could go faster, so if we hadn't taken all the money with us, but we didn't, so. But yeah, let me know what you think about today's episode, and in the next we're gonna continue with what's coming next. Why? I don't know why I have so bad memory today. But it's gonna be fun, and I can feel things are more challenging now, and that's very cool and fun to do even more and try to get over the next obstacle and challenge that we get. That's a lot of fun. So, give a thumbs up if you liked the video, don't forget to subscribe, share it with your friends, and I see you in the next episode. Bye!